on our way to Bournemouth Beach. We're going to do a bit of swimming. We're going to do a bit of metal detecting. We're going to do a bit of everything. Maybe even have some chips and fish on the beach. Like a proper English people. It's a bit overcast, but we're British and we're going to the beach. Yay! Everybody say yeah!
Guys, we're on the beach. It is blistering hot. We're loving it. And my daughter is now digging a hole. There's my other daughter. They're digging a hole with my son. My wife's all chilled out there. Say hi. And look at this beach. Gorgeous. Busy already. And it's only 11:45. Happy day. Guys, at the moment, metal detecting has been absolutely terrible. All we found is bottle lids, ring pulls, aluminium foil. But my son there, he's digging out now. He's gonna find me a ring. Brad, are you sure you didn't detect that bottle top that was there? Oh, okay. All right, so wish us luck. Wish us luck.
No, they jumped in it, so we couldn't
even do it.
There's
my gorgeous wife. Well, you're on it now. Yeah. Boss. At the moment, they're digging a massive hole because they want me to stand in it up to my neck and then fill it with sand and try and let me get out. I think I'm going to get stuck, but we'll soon see. Hi guys, well this is my hole, and everybody's going to film me in. Here we go, I'm about to get buried. They were going to do it deeper, but they got bored.
So it's lower! Can
I give you that? Oh, Papa, what's that? You get tongue-tied. It is really heavy. Hey guys, as you can see, it's getting there. They're building it up. It's quite heavy here. I can feel myself getting crushed. But, hey, oh, never mind, we're there. Hi guys, well apparently I'm a mermaid but I look like a weird fish. Hello, hi.
It's
yeah, I'm back.
Fish in touches.
They're trying to do me as a female mermaid, but they
one pointy.
Keep giving me other bits as well. And also, hi. Well, once they've stopped tormenting me.
Sorry.
And now
it's in your eye.
Do you get your towel?
No, it's fine.
You hold that.
I can't hold anything. Oh, careful.
No, your hands.
I'm my right eye.
Right, the sand there. You got it. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool. I feel like I've eaten a handful of...
This is our dad fish. Yeah. Dad fish.
Whatever fish and noise... What fish do noise make?
Not what fish do noise? He's already gone weird.
The sun's got to my head. Fish. Fish. Does anybody feed the fish?
Yeah, I gave you a fish.
No, Papa. No. No.
Hey, no, he doesn't want that.
Okay. Right, anyway, people. Yeah. I'm now fish.
Now fish. But can he turn back into a human? He actually not.
Please,
he's trying to take a poop.
No! No!
Don't put sand in his face.
Right, I will get out of this. Fish, all right, didn't you?
Yeah.
Right. Right. Let's go. Let's go and get in the water.
Well, I'm gonna record you running. So, Dad, what was the experience like for you?
Tiring.
He said it was tiring.
Couldn't breathe.
Well, that's one of the struggles, isn't it?
It's heavy, crushes your body.
Yeah.
But I got through it, and so can you.
Yeah. I don't know.
We've had our day down the beach. It's been absolutely fantastic. I've been buried alive. We found a few coins, altogether about 53p, I think, and a little silver thing. Okay, but I'll show you them later. And now we're in the mighty KFC. KFC rocks. We've just had a big, massive bargain bucket. We've ate extra hot wings, a large popcorn chicken, and now my little daughter is gonna do a song for you.
Gently down the sea, if you see a crocodile, don't forget the scream.
Hey guys, right, well, back from the beach, everything is clean and tidy, all the bags, and now it's time to show you what I found. We've got 1995 1p, 96 5p, 2014 5p, 2006 20p, 2013 20p, 1980 2p and a silver plated sun, which I'm happy about that. So we didn't really do much, didn't really record it because the I had four kids to help my wife look after, so she's just huffed in the background, so obviously I didn't really look after the kids, but I was there and I was in spirit. But hopefully do another video soon and take care. Bye bye.